Battlefront 2 will be this aerial man's. It's gonna be called Aerial Squad. And there's gonna be a few aerial members. We'll have. It's a squad of three, I think. As of now, it's a squad of three. We have. Let's think of names right now. This man will be Nook, Trevor, and Scott. Nook, Trevor, Scott. So these are basically the rules of this new series. There are three and over here, when we get to here, but it's spoiling anything. Right now, this is Nook, Trevor, and Scott. They will be participating in battles. This is fictional, not canon. They'll be participating in battles across the Clone Wars, and we'll see after that. Don't spoil anything. And here's the thing though, it's gonna be single player on instant action, so we can have our own modes. It could be always supremacy, that's why it's just most fair. Hold on. Chase faction, be attacking. I'm putting the difficulty on rookie, because here's the deal, each person has three lives. The series will end. Or, we'll think of something else. If all three die, they have three lives. If one of them uses three lives, then they will perish or get injured. It depends on the battle and the location of where they die. This is the first battle of Geonosis, and we'll go episode by episode. Round length, we'll do medium. No heroes, because heroes are not fun. Reinforcements up to the max on both sides, and vehicles. We'll keep vehicles in. Actually, we'll upgrade it to that. Battle points fast, so we can, because we have to suicide the one guy after getting a kill or something, that's so we can get the aerial trooper. Yeah, that looks like everything's good to do. Let's start. I hope we can change the skin in them. So we'll start with Nook as the first one. We'll play as Nook for a bit. I'll probably bring them in and out. It depends, because I don't want like all of them to lose 3 lives per battle. So they get fresh lives. This is the actions. They could get like injured. We'll do from less severity to worse severity. Like, they can do, they're injured, like, but they're, like, not that bad. They're really injured and they need to spend time in the back to tank. Depends who wins, too. So we'll just go full force with this heavy. Good, we can change appearances. Okay, it doesn't matter, because I'm just gonna get a kill.
Is it me? Or is Geonosian orange not really the Sephi's color? I'll bet a few more scorch marks and a few less command posts would do.
Ooh, this is nice. This is nice. I like this. It's the 212. That's nice. This is gonna be the first battle of the game. There's a second battle, and we'll see if we get to it. We need to get a few kills, then I can ramble on the aerial trooper. But I have this gun, so that's not fun. I might go to it.
Alright. Our forces are taking command post back.
I have enough? Yep, I have enough. Yep, nope, he died. But he's not important. It's 1,000. Okay, nope, we have to try again, I guess. Attack! I mean, I could also have just done it that we would have had battles. And we had to take these things. Let's buy Geonosis Clone Form. I'll try to keep it as consistent. I think they won every battle. Battle in the duel is good. Again, it's fictional too, so is that now I can attack. Where is he? Oh well, he died. I'm moving over to E because I'm pretty sure there's more people around. I want to get to the aerial. I guess this is what I don't like about it. Come here, boy. Oh god. There we go. So we'll start off with Nook. 3 lives. Let's go. So basically, the squad gets deployed into various battles across the phone. Probably do like an episode. Oh, that's not fun. Oh, but I have an idea for that, but we have to get into the AO because I'm not going to do that. Oh, wow. Okay, let me use this on someone. Oh, yeah, definitely. Wow, I missed. But the DC-17, I think he's using is really good. So fine. Oh, Lola, Lola, we are low, we are low. We are very, very low. Let's get down. Get down, get down. Like, I'll decide, like, what will happen. Depends on the severity. But depends on, like, how we die and the location. Because we could get quick, easy evac to why we have the squad members. Or we can just, like, not. Oh, I have to go behind them in the line. Or prisoner of war, that's another thing. I just lagged, so I don't know that if you guys saw that. We are winning handsomely. They easily won. I don't say easily, but they did win the battle game, which is gonna have like a lot of fun. In still the Clone Wars, there was that one guy called the Quain that did not mess with him. His squad was on the first battle and he what I mean by he wasn't healed, like he infected because his entire squad was eliminated. I wanna blow up that man. That sounds kinda wrong. There we go. Getting a lot of kills, and we'll see who like becomes like the leader. This is the first battle. We'll be capturing all the commandos. Oh my! That was wrong. What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh, that was gonna die though. I had no idea what I was doing. I just dodged that. Oh my god, from where though? Oh my god. Look at my skills though. Look at that. I think Nook will be the leader of this new squad. Yeah, Nook will be the leader. I'm moving on to level 3, because that's like the main thing. Oh! No, I totally missed that shot, and I'm retreating. I guess I can hit it from behind. Okay, we took that. Go. We lost the E-gun. That's not a lovely.
Capturing command post door.
What did that AA go?
I've never seen metal faces look scared before. You must be doing something right. This area is almost
I'm
secure.
Dunk on
keep
this
it
kid.
Up.
I love doing that. Oh, there's the AA key. Oh, there's a lot of people over there, though. Yeah, no. I'm gonna wait till my rocket launcher comes back up in action. Gotta get some more kills. This guy's added health. That's not fun. I need my rocket they get that hit.
Enemy on the move.
Him off pistol. Okay. Oh, it is all done. See, look. Like, this man is definitely the leader. He's
you fellas nice might have missed your calling.
Oh, losing. No. So good. Crap, losing. Oh, we won.
The windows next.
Yeah, look. Easy clap. Yeah, that's 10 minutes. I'm going to extend it, probably. This is really an 8-minute battle. And so I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to make another... That'll just be the first part. That'll be the first wave. We'll have, some episodes will have waves. Depends how long they are. Some of them, the waves will determine... Like, what we... Like, think. The waves will determine... Like, if... So, right now, the next wave... We're gonna make... Now we know that it needs to be long. We'll put it on normal difficulty, make it fair, then we'll put it on long. Okay, let's try again. Just like going... Now the playing field is way more fair. And the battle will actually commence. So there'll be a second wave. So, a little story. We pushed them out of that section, but then they want that section back, basically. So they bring another wave. Wave is more skilled than the last one. We'll just go Rambo with this man again. And so I'm actually get 1K on the first attempt.
Is it me? Or is Geonosian orange not I really like how it's color?
I like how it's good for the games and you do too well for the battle. I like that. I need to go Rambo again. It's fun. Playing the objective. Especially with this gun, the shield is nice. But it's not like, since I don't only have the scope with it, it's not that. Okay, yeah. We just got 1,000 on Rambo now. Charge! Melee only. Melee? Well, yeah. But we got enough points. Yeah, 2,000. We got enough. So, I won't be Nook. I want to see... Hold on. No, I need to put in boost cards. That should help. Actually, no, not that one. Yeah, that's what I use on the other one. I won't use Nook. I will use... Trevor for this one. So, you're probably not going to see Scott till next episode, which I... If he survives, which is most likely going to be the case, it's probably gonna be not Naboo. Naboo does come under a separatist invasion now. Naboo will be next, probably. Yeah, because Kashyyyk is lat. It would probably go Naboo, Kamino. Naboo, second battle of Geonosis, Kamino. Volusia, then Kashyyyk. Yeah. So 6 episodes in season 1. Oh my! So it's the Clone Wars, basically. All the maps are available. See, if they added my Edo to the maps. Wait, hold on. How are they gonna. Okay, so I'll go come up with a story to do this about. They just realized Volusia and Kashyyyk are basically at the same time. Okay, yeah. I can't go bomb rush in here. I have to stay back. That was gonna miss. See, I can't be there because I want to do the reaction, so I'm so we Next episode, there will be personalities with them. Like, one will be a stay-behind guy, one will be full-on rusher, one will be whatever is best. And I'll tell you then next, because Scott hasn't. Scott will be probably the first one. What is it? Pretty sure the second battle. Yeah, the second battle of Geonosis and Nibu. Because it's the blue shadow Bible. So then there's that little thing. Oh my god, this is lagging. I'm still doing pretty good on this. Oh no, 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 no. See, look, I'm taking down Commando Droid. But exactly. This man is also good. That was Commando Squad, but there needs to be a leader. I need my rocket launcher for that. I'm at 30 health. I'm not risking it. I want to heal a bit, so then I'll go with that. He's taking down Commander Droid, so like... We're about a long range rocket shot that. I'm not sure how much damage it is. Oh, well, killed him. Command up here. The Trevor's pretty decent. Well, again, it's just my skill for the aerial too that's like paying off. Yeah, no, a little cheating out of there. I'm not doing that. I went for. See, I want to use the E-Web turret, but it's just like, I'm an aerial trooper, so I can't really... Oh crap, they took it. Okay, there were other people. Well, there's Trevor's first life. Let's go back in. Oh, there's an AAT right around. Oh no, I must be on the... I'm up. Wait, no. That's the TX-150. Is there not things to go around at this? Okay. I don't know that. I've seen that before, but I thought they were around other places. Okay. If we take out that B2, we should be... Okay. Well, Trevor has one more life. Actually, I'm gonna switch him. I'm gonna switch to Scott. Okay, I made up my mind before. I was just gonna keep you waiting. So Scott's gonna be like the guy in the back. He's not gonna be doing too much. Actually, all of them should just be pushed through, guys. But he'll heavily last longer than other people. We use it a lot. I just don't want Trevor to be going down this quickly. Because it is tense.
Our forces have started to capture Command Post Crash.
Okay, good. Taking D, but they took C. But we're taking C and... No, this is C. They took D, though. Back. I mean, it is in their territory, so... I mean, doesn't make sense. That was just a miss. Okay, whoever that is, probably should have used it on him. Not that fall guy. Yeah, definitely should have used it on that B2. Cover. I need to reload. That's actually really easy to take down. I think they nerfed them. They're really, really nice. Okay, we want a 5-player kill streak. I'm just gonna come. Yeah, look how many people here. Like, there's commandos, there's off troopers, there's a tank. Like, we're fine. But they're not mentioning all this infantry here. Oh yeah. Oh crap, I didn't save it. If that was his, I would have died.
Our forces have lost control of Command Post Arc.
Okay, we should probably push. I know this guy is a sit back guy, but pushing is a smart move right now. It's not what I wanted to do. That was terrible. Yep, no. Okay, so they just lost. Oh, he lost his first life. Scott lost his first life. Well, I don't know. I want to see the point names again. It's the one said high ground.
We're capturing command post Arik.
We can't lose a member on the first.
Gain command post Arik.
On the first battle, that's just not. Like it, but look at this. I mean, we are winning. Oh crap, we're losing the sea. We cannot lose that. We have an off trooper on the side here. Yeah, we're losing it. How many? Oh, just the one V2. And they messed up with the V2 though. The aerial V2. It should be red. Okay, we captured C. This is a nice short range guy. I'll go. See, I should defend C. It might be boring for you guys, but it needs to happen. If I defend C, then it's just. Are they coming up from behind? He's covered. But first. Well, nope, never mind. We're gonna need it on someone over here. I'm gonna make a big push on C. I'll be watching just to see what needs to be. Also, spam the trigger. That's how it just destroys. Yeah, there's this man. He's part of another squad. He's not part of our aerial squad. Or him.
We're taking control of command post S.
No, he's not. He's an officer. Oh, we can Captain E. Getting a lot of candy objective points. We have to defend this. I mean, he is the sit-back guy. So comment below who is your... Wait, who's this? Nope, that's just another one. He's not part of this squad. He's just another aerial support man on the front, you know. We are losing B, however. Somehow we're losing B. Even though it's... Oh, because it's that AP tank.
I found that crop!
Spam. Nope. If I can distract it, the other guy can take it out. Oh, or not. Go for the E-Web. Oh crap, the E-Web turret can't come that far. Can you lure him to the other side though?
Capturing command post Besh.
And not get hit by the tank, because I haven't got hit and hit people before. Right there is a strong spot, yeah. Go.
The clank is
head back
to
sea.
Dominating the battlefront. High time we fought back, don't you think?
Yep. Get back up. We're capturing sea. It's all good. It's all Gucci in the hood. I'm taking the droid. There we go. Nice. Let's get down and see. I have the high ground. I'm Obi-Wan Kenobi. Up, there's some down now. That's a kill. Easy clap for the kills. A's being captured. I mean, it's not in all, like, sections. We cover B and C, but we'll get it. Is it that one of yours? We did. I think there's a guy behind me. I'm bombing. I don't know. He's literally a one tap. Head back up to see, because that's where I'm defending. I can't handle that cave, that's not fun, is it now? I'm hanging Q's just to like, C has a nice jail. Oh, there comes someone. Oh, this is a sniper, that's not fun. Good, you got back a Rocky? Oh, rocket launcher. That did nothing. Okay. Oh god, it's Joy too. Yeah, see, this man is not part of the squad. There we go.
Our forces are securing command post door.
Okay, I'm gonna go help on this front and go secure. Don was so overachieved to that. That's why Ark fell. Goes just to that. Use the man skills behind this. I think this thing could be good. Let me do that. Get the rocket out. Stop running. Do droids run from those problems? Daddy issues? He's not so all male, apparently. Okay, I'm not getting into that type of subject.
We're almost in control of the battlefront.
I'm gonna go actually try to take E. This could be a bad ogre decision. If I aim for the menu. I was about to take it. That could have been bad. I'm in a very terrible position right now. What? Oh god, I got stuck. I'm heading into this tunnel here. If I can hold the tunnel, maybe. I'm gonna back out now. I'm back to shoot because I think this country's going now. It's not even like a person who's shooting me, it's that one little thing. It's not my health like stuff, I would definitely be dead. There's those man, but I can't really damage them too much in back here. I just have to get back to the command post. And got it by myself, that's fun. I'm the only one here. With people coming in from behind too, I could have died with them. Oh, I love that. You get health. Siphon. Got siphon. And fire down upon that man. Oh, he's want to use that rocket launcher on me. Okay, we're almost done with this. So the second wave should be pushed back. Trevor had two lives lost. He had one, so no deaths, which is good. Some modes I may do like short, but then have one wave, but just make it hard, and just go with a Rambo. I did not kill him now. I literally just went Kumbo. That still has that much health? What? There we go. There's another guy killed. Yeah, we're gonna win, so I'm just gonna rock. Yeah, we're gonna win anyway, so let's try to get over there. I like how we have stuff that's vehicle restrictions. Yeah, look, we won. So, we'll say to save the droids remaining on the battlefield who cheated. So, yeah. So, that's the first episode of Aerial Squad. I hope you enjoyed. You, Trevor, Nook, and Scott. We're gonna space these episodes out, maybe. I wanna do another one, though. I got no views on this one, as of now. If you're still watching, you're a legend. So, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make another episode right now. And, hold on, I'm just gonna see what the map... I'll do that. That's so it doesn't get spoiled on this one. Peace.